And welcome back. Well, the American Red Cross is at a critically low blood supply nationwide. Now, despite that, the good news is that it's very easy for you to help change that. George Ehler is here with us once again to tell us where you can go to donate today. George, good morning.
Good morning.
Appreciate you coming back again. So this has been a reoccurring problem with the blood shortage. So I guess where can people go today to donate?
We have a drive today at our church in Warner Robins on Russell Parkway, right next to Ruby Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
Christ United Methodist Church from 11 to 7:30. It's a long drive.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of opportunities to give, and they can come and walk in. They don't have to schedule. It'd be better to come in the afternoon or early evening in terms of how full our schedule is.
Okay. Okay. Explain the setup a little bit. I mean, what can people expect when they walk in? You said it's very easy.
It's a very easy process. There's a registration process where one has to register, and you must have photo ID.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a history, a medical history that's taken, very short, to make sure that people are healthy enough to give for their protection.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a donation station with a lot of donation beds, followed by a canteen where we give them snacks and pizza and something to drink to make sure that they recover well from the donation process.
So free pizza, a little bit of
free
juice.
Free pizza, a little juice.
It's always nice to give
and
blood.
And later on, a barbershop quartet. So dinner and a show.
All right. Well, that sounds great. You got all kinds of stuff. So for people interested in coming out, do you have to do anything? I mean, is drinking water beforehand, making sure you're eating? I mean, what are kind of the things to prepare for coming out?
You've hit two of the most important things. People should eat well, have mm-hmm. a very good meal, drink a lot. We think it's important. We have a bottle of water for everybody to drink while they're waiting to give and while they're giving.
Mm-hmm.
It's very important to do that. Very mm-hmm. important.
Okay. Now, why is this so important for people to give blood? Where does all this go? How does it help?
The blood supply is at a 15-year low. It goes to help people who need transfusions, people who are hurt in accidents, operations. And this blood is needed every 2 seconds, someone
mm-hmm.
needs blood. Blood is not synthetic. You can't get it anywhere
yeah.
else. And it's critical, as people know, to live.
Yeah.
Brothers, sisters, aunts, uncles, your grandfather needs blood.
Yep. All righty. We appreciate it, George, as always. It's great to see you, so thank you for coming in this morning. And again, the CUMC blood drive is today at the Fellowship Hall. You can donate blood 11 a.m. till 7:30 p.m. The address of the church is 511 Russell Parkway, right across from Ruby Tuesdays.
Right.
All righty. Thank you again, sir. We appreciate it.